Okay, I've got a hot one here. This song makes me wonder exactly who Gwen Stefani is to be able to tell the tale of the sorcerer Saint Cyprian was before he converted to Christianity after losing his memory to the fairy sages. I know it sounds like a tale from The Legend of Zelda, but there was a Ganondorf once. They say his spirit still lingers within a realm he had created before losing his memory. A place found within the mirror's reflection. This is a very close tale of the one they call the Nightmare King, a descendant of the Necromancer Lord Malek and an ancestor of mine.
Once was a magical place, over time it was lost. First increased the cost, now the fortune of the kingdom is locked up in its dungeon vault. The castle floor has some tracks with core by a setback, decoyed by OGs. Now the drawbridge has been lifted as the millions they drop to their knees. They pay homage to a king who dreams. Going close as it snows on those who fight to get in, on heads that are small. Disillusion as they enter, they're unaware what's behind castle walls. But now it's written in stone, the king has been off the throne by just